As your new leader, I think we should try doing it God's way first.
Well, God's way still sounded kind of funny, but the Israelites agreed to give it a try. And the next morning, there they were, marching around Jericho. It wasn't long before the people of Jericho noticed the Israelites.
What are you doing?
We're going to knock your wall down.
By walking around in circles?
Yes. It's not because we're crazy or anything. Our God told us to do it this way.
Oh, that's a great idea. You go ahead and keep walking.
Keep walking. But you will knock down our wall. Keep walking. But she isn't gonna fall. It's plain to see. Your brains are very small to sink walking. We'll be knocking down our wall.
You silly little pecan. You silly little peas. You think that walking around will bring this city to its knees? The awesome powers of this wall we've clearly demonstrated. But out here in the hot, hot sun, perhaps you're dehydrated?
Ah, pity them, Philippe.
Ah, mais oui, Jean-Claude, mais oui. Won't you join me in my irritating little zone?
It would be an honor.
Keep walking, but you will knock down the wall. Keep walking.
But she isn't gone before.
It's plain to see. Your brains are very small. To keep walking. We'll be knocking down the wall. Keep walking. But you will knock down the wall. Keep walking.
But she isn't gonna fall.
It's plain to see. Your brains are very small. To keep walking. We'll be knocking down the wall. It's plain to see. Your brains are very small. To keep walking. We'll be knocking down the wall.
Time.
Well, it wasn't a pretty sight, but the Israelites did make it all the way around Jericho.